Principal Street and the Catholic Church is parading with the ballot of the late Munah Pelham-Youngblood, foreign representative of the Coalition for Democratic Change. As you can see, for wake keeping and later on taken back to the Simosis Funeral Palace. So as you go, I mean, you these are all, I mean, members of the Knight of St. John dressed in a white ribbon, paying a lot of respect to the fallen representative. Those are all members of the Knight of St. John, the organization in the Catholic Church, and this parade group, they are moving up to the Sacred Heart Cathedral, where funeral service will be held for the late representative of the district number 9. And as you can see, I mean, people are gathered in their numbers, both sides of the road to view. Series of activity, I mean, leading toward the funeral of the late representative. Yesterday, the casting was at the Coalition for Democratic Change headquarters in Congleton for viewing, where people, including the president, were there viewing the ballot along with her family member. Viewed the ballot for like about 3 hours. And the body was taken back at the Simosis Funeral Parlor. So, I mean, now, this morning the body was at the Capitol Building, where they had a state funeral there at the Capitol Building. And now the body is being taken at the Sacred Heart Cathedral. So, I mean, Munah was not an ordinary person, she was somehow extraordinary. She lives her life. I mean, being part of Sarah's organization, and her death is, I mean, activity leading towards the death, I mean, is the sign that she was somebody great. So the ballet, I mean, there are John Sirede, yeah. John Sirede, also here, maintaining peace and stability. Looking out to see and then we'll be, I mean, violator. So John Sweden, I think they are moving in front. They're moving in front to control, I mean, the activity there at the Sweetheart Cathedral.
Go back!
So Munah was part of the night of St. John, you know. She lived her life. She was part of movie union. She was, I mean, she had a great history, especially growing, even looking at the her life at the Universal Liberia Campus. So, I mean, officers of the joint security are all moving in front. Now we see the band of the armed forces of Liberia. Band of the armed forces of Liberia. So this is the alumni of the St. Michael Catholic School there in New Jersey, Caldwell. They are here to show their, I mean, sympathy, to sympathize with the family. She was an alumni, she was an alumni of this school. So, I mean, guys of the alumni association, they are all here, printed banner to signify their own solidarity for the 40 district number 9 representative. So welcome, I mean, if you just joining us, welcome, you have been there. Welcome to this Front Page Africa Live TV. We are here at the Broad Street in Central Monrovia. And as we speak, the body of the late Representative Munah Pelham-Youngblood is then escorted by John Sweden and along with the Knight of St. John, taking toward the church, Sweetheart Cathedral, for a brief funeral service. These are all Knight of St. John members dressed in white. And they are leading toward the secret high cathedral. Thank you.
So ladies and gentlemen, I mean, that's how we will be taking a short break to reach at the front, because I mean, the joint security officer, they are setting up things at the front, so it make it a little bit impossible for the crowd, the group to move. So we will move at the front and we will begin with the live coverage there. So thank you for watching.